this is a tutorial on how to take daily notes using your graph paper spiral notebook. The first step is obviously getting a spiral notebook, and make sure that your spiral notebook is about 11 by 8.5 inches, preferably white, but if it's green, that's okay, so long as you can write in it. So the way you're going to arrange your notes is, on the upper right hand corner you'll have your date, so write down whatever the date is. You're going to write down the essential question or the question of the day, and then put your answer down. I will stamp it once it's completed, and then you'll draw a line going across, and this is going to be your daily notes, your observations, your reading outline, your assignments, whatever it is that we're doing that day is going to go into this section. And then every now and then, I'll have you do stuff on the left page, which is what I'm going to go over in just a minute. So one of the first things I'm going to have you do is to graph out the plot that you're going to work with. So the first thing is to actually plot out your bigger area. So the area we're going to focus on right now is, here's our school. Okay, here's the field, and this is the school. Here's a courtyard that we're going to focus in on. So there's where we're going to hopefully be able to do most of our work. So we're going to go ahead and center in on that section. Okay, and then when I center in on that section, okay, I pretty much have made it about as big as I can. All right, so one of the things I want to do is I'm going to... this section right here is what I'm going to graph out. Okay, so as you notice here, there's a concrete, the concrete goes across here, and then there's another concrete section that goes across here. I've got a tree here, I've got bushes here, I got a tree here, and all of that stuff is going to be labeled. I need to indicate that north is this way, and that's important because as that shows us where the shadows are going to be, where our, so this is our, this would be our south wall, so we're not going to get very much sun on this side. However, this wall will get a lot of sun because typically the sun comes down this way and shines up this way. And this creates their shadow, and it's going to create a shadow every single day along here depending on how high the sun is and closer we are to the equinox and the solstice. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to take your graph paper and you're going to map out this section. Okay, and then we're going to grid out this whole area here, grid out this whole area here, and we're going to put down exactly which type of trees and bushes we have there, and get an idea of what we have to work with. And there's your assignment.